3 feet in the wall. You can Google it. I got a 3 feet in the wall. He's talking about teachers and where teachers are. So that's fine for you. The first band to popularize band were Sex Pistols and Clash in Great Britain and the Romanos in the United States. As with all music styles, band has evolved into other styles of groups, such as the Dead Kennedys and the Black Flag, played hardcore punk, which is faster and louder band styles. The band Fallout Boys played emo style, in which the musicians become so emotional during a performance that they scream and cry. Pop bands, popular by groups like Green Day, is another punk style. A third successful style of popular music is rap, which is also called hip hop. So we are moving now into the third paragraph, which talks about the third type of music style. Rap is a type of dance music in which singers or rappers speak in rhythms and rhymes, rather than singing. So rap now, you have rappers, isn't it? Who is a rapper here? Nobody. He is a rapper?
Yes.
Can you rap as well?
I'm not a rapper.
Okay. The act of rapping originated in Africa and probably traveled to the United States via Jamaica, where it was known as Shosti. So, rapping can be traced from Africa. For example, recently, Prince Mongesu Kutele died, and you had four, maybe Prince Kutele is very fast, but he went to his room. When you are there, you have an audience, right? You have a guy speaking for praising, for praise singer, and so on. That was the beginning of rapping, right? Because when the Africans were driven to America as slaves and so on, they went with their cultures and styles there and so on. So that was the beginning of rapping. Rap first appeared in the mid-70s in the discos of New York City black neighborhoods. DJs, disco DJs, teamed up with rappers to play songs for dancers at parties. At first, the role of the rapper was to keep the beat going with hand clapping while the DJ changed the records. So that is how it was at first. Soon, rappers added the lyrics in slogans and write and forward response exchanges with the audience. So Ram was born. Earlier songs were merely about dancing, fighting, and romantic adventures of the rappers. But politics became an important theme in rap in the late 1980s and 1990s. Most rappers are young black males, but they have been female rappers, such as Queen Latisha. Who is a fan of Queen Latisha? And the white rappers, such as Beastie Boys and Eminem. Now, in between there, you have the end notes. So if we follow the end notes, at one, we have the station beat. Two,
trousers like this. Now people have come up with counter culture.
of trousers which appear as if they are going to fall off. Which, whose origins are very funny. It's not the origins of that style of dressing. It's you for a quick breath. The origins of Ubefo. Yeah, you're right. It was intended in prison. What happened in prison? I thought I heard someone say that kind of style originated in prison.
Yes.
Yeah, so what happened in prison?
I don't remember the story from my classmates, and when you give them bills, they will murder themselves, so they will just give them bills. So,
what happened in prison is that, uniforms were just being given.
Yeah.
Anyhow, right? So some people would have big oversized shorts and so on and so forth. Right? Now when they went out, right, they decided that it somehow looked good. Right? So that's how the style started. Right? But it was like initially it was prisoner's uniform, right? But just like pants now, people are wearing pants, kind of trousers and dresses and things like that. Again, this style also came on. Then sold out, DJ, and so on and so forth. What is the importance about the footnote, right? Is that you are trying to explain them within the text, explaining each and every point, right? You explain at the end. That is what is important there. Conclusion. To sum up, popular music changes constantly. New styles are born, they grow and change and produce options, which in turn grow and change and produce options. Some styles enjoy lasting popularity, but others disappear rather quickly. However, all contributes to the power and the excitement of popular music in our time. So, you can see there that the conclusion is not talking about a particular music genre, right? It's just talking about the evolution of music, right? So, the question that we asked, I suppose you have answered them correctly. How many different successful styles of popular music are discussed in this module? Yes. What are they? Of course, I would expect you to be talking about the reggae, funk, and... Sorry? You have already forgotten? Huh? Rap. But is that the only music that has been said there? So, you talk about the main ones and the sound. Main ones that these give rise to. How many of the paragraphs there? What is the topic of each one of them? same progress. So, and that is, now, let us examine each part of the essay. If we were shepherd and sheep, we would say, let us go deeper into each part of this essay. The introductory paragraph, this paragraph. What kind of introduction is it? What do we see in that introductory part? This is the first paragraph of the essay, and it has two functions. The first function is to attract our interest, the interest of the reader. And the second is to introduce the topic of the essay. So we have the book, which was attracting our interest, and the thesis, which was introducing the topic. Now, there are several kinds of introductory paragraphs. In this, we will learn about a style called the funny introduction. So that is what we report after reading through. Let us see how this funny introduction looks like. It looks like a funny. A funny introduction has two parts. The first part is several general statements and one thesis statement. Now, if we went back, you find that there is one thesis statement and several general statements at the beginning. The idea is that they should lead the reader from a very general idea of the topic to a specific idea of the topic. Music is truly the one universal language. Although all cultures have music, each culture develops its own music forms and styles. In particular, popular music varies from culture to culture and from generation to generation. In the past 100 years or so, there has been an explosion of popular music styles in the West. So that is the funnel now, right? It is building up to the thesis statement. And the thesis statement is three of the most successful styles are reggae, punk, and rap. So next time we ask you. you to write a final introduction. I'm sure you are going to have an Israelite in there. Or you are going to choose that you are forgotten completely. So, that is how the family would look like. You have this angel of the family, and then it's getting narrower and narrower until at the end you have your thesis statement. That is why it is called a final introduction. In their speeches or in their remarks. Have you heard the politicians? Especially in Barbie. Do they go straight to the point? They try to build up before they talk on the point. If you listen carefully in their deliberations and so on and so forth, right? The speaker will try to say, I'm here. What are you trying to do? I'm just trying to emphasize the point, or I'm trying to bring the attention of the house to this point, but before that I have a preamble and so forth. Final introduction. Now, for our exercise, right? Okay, we have a group there. It's good. This group. group leader will come forward.
Thank you.
Come forward and present your
hand.
society, and it is also a special privilege. Therefore, anyone who wants to drive must carry a driver's license. Getting a driver's license is a complicated process. It is divided into 4 steps: studying the traffic laws, taking the written test, learning to drive, and taking the driving test.
So, why don't you have this step in here? It is divided into 4 steps. That means traffic laws, taking written and learning to drive, and taking the driving test. So, if you are writing a test, how many paragraphs are we going to have there? Studying traffic laws, taking written tests, learning how to drive, and then taking a driving test. Because that is your thesis step. So you are going to expand on those topics. The rest, they were in panic. You didn't want to have it. Number one.
Discussed, which is very, very good. It means that you are rich. Right?
got this one correct, we got the evening in the lab, we got the case. People who work long hours are called workaholics. And then?
Thank you.
It's about listening. Probably once we can take notes. Right? You will be listening and not taking. Right? So when you're writing, you know what you are writing about.
You are always here to listen.
I'm suggesting you are always here. So,
yeah. Do you have a question?
When? You don't have.
Yeah.
This day, you are.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just choose
some
time.
But yes, we can have it around 10.
Yeah.
Yes? Around 10, yeah.
Yeah, fine. Mm-hmm. So, make sure that you remind me because I.
Yes, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay, fine.
Remind me that we have a class.
Alright.
Just how can you keep them out?
You know, they are all on the bottom. If you, yeah, if you go to the bottom, advanced English. I've mistaken. You guys are saying not testing. Right? So you are saying this is it. It's about it's an essay. And the essay is very simple. From 2000 and 2015, the world agreed on the Millennium Development Goals. And how is signed it? But be serious about it, because for you, right, that this is better.
So this is the thing. Then the coming center.
Particular theme.